Hello my dear friends, today onwards or from this video onwards I'm going to clear the confusion about using this plus 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 minus minus plus plus minus 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 plus minus. See students, this thing is used at three places. First is addition subtraction of integers. Second is bracket removal. Yes, same table we have to remember to remove brackets also. And third and the final thing is multiplication and division of integers. Remember students, at all of the places we have to use same table. Okay, so from this video or in this video we will see how to use this table in addition subtraction of integers. See students, I have not given the heading as addition of integers or subtraction of integers. The heading is addition slash subtraction, means addition or subtraction. What? Addition or subtraction means we have to decide addition or subtraction. And how we will decide? We will decide based on the third symbol in this table. We will decide based on the third column in this table. Let us see how. Plus plus plus. What is mean by this plus? This plus, in case of addition subtraction, this final column represents operation, mathematical operation or action. This final column here represents mathematical operation or action to be performed on the integers. Means what? Let us see few examples. Plus plus plus. What do you mean by plus plus? This plus in this example, this plus represents action or mathematical operation. Means here we have to do addition. Plus, we have to do plus, means we have to do addition of these two numbers. So 19 plus 24, answer is 43. Okay students, so the problem of what to do is solved. Now next problem arises, which symbol we have to give. In all such kind of examples, we have to deal with only two things. First is symbol, second is what thing we have to do, or that is operation or action. So our action is plus. Now regarding symbol, what about symbol? In all the examples of addition subtraction, we have to give symbol of bigger number. What we have to give? Symbol of bigger number or magnitude. Okay, so among this 19 and 24, which number is bigger? 24. So symbol of the answer is 24. Means plus, symbol of the answer is plus because symbol of the 24 is plus. Okay students, once again look at the next example. Minus 17 minus 23. Minus minus plus, according to this table minus minus plus. But what is this plus? Action or symbol? So it is action in the case of addition subtraction of integers. Means before solving the problem, we have to clearly think about whether it is a problem of addition subtraction of integers or not. If it is the problem of addition subtraction of integers, this last column represents action. So here minus minus plus, plus is the action, means we have to do plus, means we have to do addition of these two numbers. So 17 plus 23, answer is equals to 40. Answer of the addition is 40. Means here problem of action is solved. Now problem arises with symbol. Which symbol we have to give? We have to give symbol of bigger magnitude. So among these two numbers, which number is bigger? 23. So symbol of the 23 will be symbol of the answer. So minus 40 is the answer. Are you getting it students? Now let's move towards next problem. Minus 18 plus 12. Minus plus. What is there? Minus plus. What is according to the table? Minus plus minus. Now what is that minus? Action or symbol? Clearly it is action. So we have to do action of minus, means we have to subtract. So here we will subtract 12 from 18. Naturally 18, we cannot subtract 18 from 12. So we have to subtract 12 from 18. So 18 minus 12, answer is equals to 6. problem of action is solved. Now we have to decide which symbol to give to the answer. And only one thing we have to remember is that we have to give symbol of the bigger magnitude or symbol of the bigger number. Among these two, which is the bigger? 18. So we will give symbol of 18 to the answer. And symbol of 18 is minus. So symbol of answer is minus. So minus 18 plus 12, answer is equals to minus 6. 16 minus 14. See, symbol of 16 is not given, means 16 is plus. So plus 16 minus 14. Plus minus minus. But what is that minus? Symbol or action? Action means we have to do minus, means we have to do subtraction. So 16 minus 14, answer is 2. Problem of action is solved. Now which symbol we have to give? Symbol of bigger magnitude. Among these two, which is the bigger number? 16. So symbol of 16 will be symbol of the answer. So symbol of 16 is plus. Naturally symbol of answer is also plus. Minus plus minus, right? Here is the actual game, students. Minus plus minus means what? What is the minus here? Action. So we have to subtract this 18 from 28. 18 after subtracting 18 from 28, our answer is equals to 10. Okay, students. Now here action is performed. Problem arises, which symbol we have to give? We have to give symbol of bigger number. Bigger number is 28. So symbol of the answer is symbol of 28, which is equals to plus. So see, students, minus plus plus 10. So because of such things, so many students get confused. Sometimes minus plus gives us minus, sometimes minus plus gives us plus. What is this? So this is to avoid such kind of confusion. We have to remember that in case of addition subtraction, this minus plus minus or plus minus minus or whatever is the answer of the last column, it represents action. If last column is plus, means we have to do addition. If last column is minus, means we have to do subtraction. And for symbol, we have to remember that we have to give symbol of the bigger magnitude. I hope now your confusion is clear. Now 16 minus 24, plus minus, right, students? So plus minus minus means, will that minus be symbol or will that minus be action? So action. So here we have to do the action of minus, means we have to do subtraction. So 24 minus 8, answer is equal 24 minus 16, answer is equals to 8. Now which symbol to give? Symbol of bigger magnitude. So bigger number is 24. Symbol of 24 is the symbol of answer, and that is equals to minus 8. We are going to see its second use. What is its second use? Second use is for bracket removal or bracket solving. Okay, see students, the table is not changed. Means we do not have to learn a lot. We have to learn only same table of plus 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 minus minus plus plus minus 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 plus minus. Okay, same table. Let's see its second use. Second use is for bracket removal. Let us see with few examples. Suppose first example is minus 8 plus into the bracket plus 3. If you will carefully observe the difference between the previous examples and this example, the difference is that here one bracket is around the second number. Okay, and in previous examples there was not brackets. So let me write few examples with brackets. We first have to remove the bracket, then only we can solve the symbol, such kind of problems. Okay, so to solve this first example, we have to remove the bracket. And for removal of the bracket, same table is there. Plus, so how to use this table in this bracket? Here we just have to decide the symbol. Here we have to remove the bracket. Okay, and after removal of the bracket, the symbol of the number inside the bracket, that we have to decide. Okay, So in this example, this bracket will be surely removed. Now we have to decide what will the symbol of this 3 after removal of the bracket. Okay. So just see the symbol out of the bracket and inside of the, out of the bracket and in the bracket. So out of the bracket is plus, in the bracket is plus. So plus 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 according to rule. Here what is this plus plus plus? Here in such kind of examples where we are using bracket removal, this plus 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 does not represent action. Here it represents symbol. Okay, so this plus will be the symbol. Plus plus plus, last column represents symbol. So this plus will be the symbol for this number after removal of the bracket. Symbol, but after removal of bracket. Okay, students, so after removal of the bracket, symbol of this 3 will be plus. And what about this 8? This, as this 8 is not in the bracket, we don't have to remove its bracket, so we need not to apply any rule. We will write this minus 8 as it is, and this symbol of this plus 3 will be plus 3. Why plus 3? Because plus plus plus. Okay, students, let us see next example. Minus 7 plus minus. Now what is plus minus? Minus. And what will be that action or symbol? Symbol. Symbol of which number? Symbol of the number inside of the bracket. Okay, so that plus minus, minus will be symbol of this 10. So this 10 will be minus, and this 7, minus 7 will be as it is. Why minus 7 will be as it is? Because it's not in the bracket. Let's move towards next example. Minus 8 minus minus 2. Look at the symbol inside of the bracket and out of the bracket. Symbols are minus minus. What is minus minus? Plus. But what it will be, action or symbol? In case of bracket solving, it is symbol. So here symbol of the 2 will be minus minus plus, and symbol of this 8 will be minus, because it's not in the bracket. Hence we are not making any kind of changes in that number. Now let's move towards next example. Next example is minus 9. Minus 9 is out of the bracket, so we will keep it as it is. Minus plus. Minus plus minus. In case of bracket, what we are going to do here? Removal of the bracket. In case of bracket removal, what this minus represents? Symbol. So minus will be symbol of this 7. Got it, students? Always remember, this symbol is not depend on only the symbol inside of the bracket. It's depend on the symbol inside of the bracket and out of the bracket, and combination of these two. So this plus 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 minus minus. So this combination will decide symbol of the number inside of the bracket. Okay. Now what after removal of the bracket? Now I hope you are familiar with such kind of problems. These are simply problems related with addition, subtraction of integers. So here what we have to do, we have to decide whether it will be action or we have to do addition or subtraction, and that will be depends on the symbol of these two. So minus plus, minus plus minus, but what that minus will be? Action. Why action? Because here we are doing, for all these examples, what we are doing here? Addition or subtraction of integers. Why addition, subtraction of integers? Because now there is not any bracket removal. Brackets are removed, numbers are free, and we can use them, right? So minus plus minus, but that minus will be action. Why? Because here we are doing addition or subtraction. In case of addition, subtraction, minus plus, that last column represents action. So minus plus minus, minus is the action, means we have to subtract. So we have to subtract 3 from 8. 8 minus 3, answer is 5. Okay, action is done. Now what will be the symbol? Symbol of the bigger magnitude, right? So symbol of bigger magnitude is minus. So symbol of answer will be minus. Minus 7 minus 10. Minus minus plus. But in the case of addition subtraction, what that plus is? Action or symbol? Action. So 7 and 10, we have to do plus action. Plus operation we have to do means we have to do addition. 7 plus 10, 17. And what will be the symbol? Symbol of the bigger magnitude, that is minus. Now minus plus. Minus plus. Minus. But what it will be? Action. Why? Because we are doing addition subtraction. See students, different between this example and these examples. Here there are brackets, so we have to remove the bracket. Once brackets are removed, automatically problem comes in the category of addition subtraction. So minus plus minus means subtraction. 8 minus 2, 6. Symbol of the greater number is minus. So symbol of the answer is minus. Minus 7, minus 9, minus 7. Minus minus plus. But that plus is action. So 9 plus 7, 69. To the answer, symbol of the greater magnitude, that is minus 16. Okay. So third and final use is in multiplication and division. Multiplication and division of integers. So what this last column will represent in multiplication and division of integers? So clearly this last column will represent symbol. What it will represent? Symbol of the answer. Then what will be the action? Action will be given action. What do you mean by this? Let us see. First, if you will observe carefully, here extra one symbol is added in every example. That symbol is of multiplication. And this symbol represents action. Finish. So we need not to care about action. So what will be the action? Action will be of multiplication. So what we have to do? 8 threes are 24. Finish. 8 threes are 24. Now what we have to determine in these examples? We just have to decide the symbol. And this symbol will be depend on the symbol of these two given numbers. Symbol of 8 is minus. Symbol of 3 is minus. Minus minus plus. And in this case, what is that plus? Action or symbol? Clearly as mentioned here, symbol. So answer is plus 24. Finish. As it easy as given. Clear students? Now few students may ask, sir, what to do with bracket? Don't worry about bracket. Whenever symbol out of the bracket is multiplication or division, we need not care about that bracket. Directly we can perform the operation of multiplication or division. Let us see second example. 8 multiplied by 7. 8 7 is 56. So action depends on this symbol of multiplication. We done it. Okay. Now what is the symbol of the answer? Symbol of the 8 is plus. Symbol of 7 is, symbol is not given, means plus. Plus plus plus. So plus 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 is the symbol of the 56. Finish. 9 fours are 36. Why I multiplied? Because multiplication symbol is given. 9 fours are 36. So answer is 36. Action is done. We have to decide the symbol. Symbol is depends on the symbol of these two numbers. Minus plus. Minus plus minus. What minus is? Symbol. So minus is the symbol of the answer. 3 fives are 15. Symbols are plus minus. Plus minus minus. What is that minus? Action or symbol? In this case, symbol. So minus is the symbol. Finish. Okay. So in multiplication and division, whatever operation is given, we have to perform that action, and symbol will be depend on this table. Last column represents symbol. Same case with division also. Let us see few examples. Suppose the example is minus 35 divided by minus 5. Okay. So 35 divided by 5, 7. Why I divided? Because symbol of division is given. Finish. Then symbol of the answer depends on symbol of these two numbers. Minus minus plus. Plus will be symbol in this case. So plus 7 is the answer. Next example. Minus 28 divided by 7. So 28 divided by 7, answer is 4. Action is done. We have to decide symbol. Symbol depends on the symbol of the operands. Minus plus minus. Minus is symbol in this case. So minus 4 is the answer. Isn't it easy, students? I hope you are getting it and finding it. It's easy. 30 divided by minus 5. 30 divided by 5, 6. Symbols, plus minus, minus. Minus is the symbol in the case of multiplication and division. So minus 6. Okay, students, last one, which we are doing since our childhood. 40 divided by 10. 40 divided by 10, 4. Symbols are plus, 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 plus. So symbol of the answer is also plus.